put half of the ranch on the real mineral, the other half basically the same grass, not on the mineral that we originally had, that we were using.
Okay.
And when we gathered that year, of course, being on Superior Livestock, I know exactly what my weights are. We're pretty close, you know, every year I know what the cattle going to weigh. The cattle on the east half of the ranch come in 53 pounds heavier than the calves on the west side of the ranch. So basically the same grass. So I know it works.